Hey, what's happening, folks? I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to make a hobo stove. So the first thing you'll need is a nice little tin can like this right here. Now you can use ones that are bigger than this, but I wouldn't recommend any smaller. If you have a metal coffee can, those work great too. All right, the second thing you'll need is some sort of a little punch can opener. This one right here works just fine. Then what we're gonna do is make some ventilation holes up here at the top. And this is a little tricky because I'm doing this one hand, so just try to bear with me. Try to make our way back up to the top. The ventilation with these is extremely important. Without good ventilation, it is very difficult have a good fire. I feel a little bit of rain coming. So let's see if we can do this right here. Come on. Doesn't have to be pretty, just has to work decent. Alright, it's a little banged up, but that's okay. Be very careful of these sharp edges. Those things are razor sharp. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this thing loaded up and see how it burns. A little windy out, so that might make lighting it a little hard. So what we do is get a little bit of the small stuff in here. Thank you. Let's try to light this from the top if we can. Yep. Let's just try to gradually load this up with some little twigs here. It's a little smoky right now. That's not very good. Starting to feel raindrops. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, and thank you for watching.